Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
You're wondering how I did it. Was it a clue the great detective missed? Oh, me and Frankie go way back. I got him out of the spot of which was so I need security. Larry clubs him out. Just the man to ask.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to both?
Exactly. Bowles dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see what the forensic scanner picks up. I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere. Oracle. I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Darn elevator.
Stupid. Unreliable. How did Joker get...
Be quiet.
What's going on?
B-Man. Mr. J doesn't want you following us just yet.
Frank, what are you doing? No, put it down!
What the hell? Quinn! It's clear! Get your ass in here!
It's some piece of work, Frankie. Girl, fall for someone like you.
Stop flirting with a hired help, Harley.
Don't worry, sweetie. You know I only have eyes for you.
Did you hear that, Max? Sounds like Frankie's working up just fine. Another valuable employee for the organization.
Alert. Alert. We are currently experiencing a Category Red Alpha Security Alert. This is not a drill. Report to your section commander. Will Warden Sharp please make his way to the secure unit? I repeat, will Warden Sharp please go to the secure unit?
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail. Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched it to a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
So is the bat really coming this way?
Who cares? 6 to 20 head into the room and we blow it off.
Yeah, it's a dead man walking.
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never...
Oh, look who it is! Are your pointy ears burning? I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. Maybe I won't. Could be a nice surprise.
Dong. Arkham Asylum is now under new management. Here's a quick update on what's going on. Some idiot is running around the asylum dressed like a bat. I know! Crazy! Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good.
Huh?
Did you really think it was gonna be that easy, Bat? I sent a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with these odds.
Joker wants him found. Spread out!
He could be anywhere!
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Listen, then. I'm reasonably sure there's no truth to the rumor Batman drinks human blood. At least I don't think so.
Where'd he go?
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bowles' trail stops here.
Challenges and, well, you'll see. Ready for your first one? Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait. So you did it! Well done! I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Hey, Batman!
It was a massacre. Bowles came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit, and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. He was scum. I'm sorry, buddy.
For this interruption to our regular broadcast,
Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham...
tells me that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't
Oracle,
just have him...
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Batman. Thank God. We lost control of the tunnel. We got split up. Some of my guys are pinned down in there. It's a massacre.
Stay here. I'll deal with this. Explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild Country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
The wall is open. Explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the main.
Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Throw it in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
Joker here? Watching all of you, wherever you are, even you. Yes, you.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like
to know? I'm over here!
Shut up!
Ah! You crazy bitch!
Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Oh, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now!
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another way in.
I just want everyone to know that I've really appreciate all the hard work. You know, watching you guys is like a nightmare. Watching my favorite movie. Oh, yes. Attack of the stupid, bumbling idiots who can't find an even bigger idiot running around like a bat. Now get to it. I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I mean it. Search every room, every office, and every trash can. If another doctor tries to run and gets out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die. Hell, I may do that anyway. Sounds fun.
Why does he need the doctors?